Who wants to play Forgotten Realms Sealed? All right, good cards. Come on. It's a lot more fun when you get good cards. Well, Eye of Vecna. I don't like that one. I tell you what, though. We will do black-white. All right. Let's see what black and white have. Okay, Dancing Sword. What do you know about Blink Dog? I don't know. They say you equip it up, but it, you know, three? I don't know. I just don't. I like this. And black warlock class. Yeah. Are we a treasure deck? Yeah, we are. Do you like Manticore? Well, let's see white again. Alright, I gotta have the hawk, I guess. Venture. Who's venturing? You are. Not a lot of venturing. No thieves. Oh. Let's look at the artifacts. Skip that. Leather armor. Well, we can take that. Let's get rid of a black. Got three more cards in here. Dwarfhold Champion needs equipment. Potion of Healing. Do you think Gloomstalker could get double strike? Alright, we'll try it. Alright, we're going to try this. I know, that was pretty quick. But, well, you know what? I didn't even look. Let's see what blue has to bring. Charmed Sleep. Soul Knife Spy. Alright. Red. Burning Hands. Removal, alright? Yeah, I know. There's not a lot of removal in here, really. There is not a lot of removal. Red's better on removal than... I might end up wishing I'd gone red. What could I cut? Dancing Sword. Icingdeath. Ebon Death. I don't have a lot of removal. I've got Minimus Containment. I hear something on watch. Well, might have to trade black for red. Burning Hands, Dragonfire, Magic Missile, Price of Loyalty. Faraday's Fireball. Alright, well, I'm gonna play with black. And if it doesn't work, I'll come back for red. I don't think it will, but I want to try these black cards. Especially Ebon Death. All right, come on. Let's find somebody and have a game. There we go. There. Torbjorn. This is going to have to be for black. tap. It's gonna be tipped. Well, we could do the paladin. But we need the treasure for the hexblade. So that's for black. Poor Robert's got to get in there. Get us that treasure. See how fast that went to my turn? No, he's not putting in. He's not gonna make it. Well. He's not gonna make it. No hexblade for you. Steadfast Paladin. Ranger's Hawk. No attacks. All right, we are gonna armor up the paladin. This is going to come out. Flying Vigilance. What does this do? Oh, tap a creature. Venture into the dungeon. He's got to start throwing removal. He's probably got a magic missile. He needs another red. That's my theory. He's got to have removal. He's got a fireball and a magic missile in his hand. He needs that extra red. He needs double red. But it's just going to get worse. You kill the paladin, you're still going to have Icingdeath. Okay, let's do it again. Everybody attack. Okay, what's he got? Sad we can't really do any damage, but we can dump our hand. Destroyed my destroyed target artifact. Okay, that's fair. Fair enough. Pay with treasure and get a card. Well, you can't get in this turn because he can kill you. So if he kills Icingdeath, we equip the hawk, I guess. He's gonna kill Icingdeath. Oh man. Well, we can get to kill the driver. Icingdeath, 4/6. With vigilance. You're tapped out. Take four, or just take it. Take four. I don't know how long Icingdeath can stick around. Not good. 2/4. And now I can't get through. Now you're stuck to being a blocker. And I get a swamp. Not good. Not good. 2/1. Nothing I can do. Pass. I have two. Well, I have one. He has to attack. Set the traps. You hear something on watch. Let's see. One, there's really one removal then. I can actually pick what I get to pick who I want to imprison. So it's a standoff, but he looks. Let's see, yeah, he'd kill everybody I throw around. Nobody would make it. But he can't attack either. Destroy target enchantment. Good. I forgot about that. I was focusing on removing the Drider. Dawnbringer Cleric. Good job. Hey. Good. I'm taking four, but well, I hope he can't sack me. That's the thing. Let's hope he can't sack me. Just take it. Nothing you can do. Just take it. No blocks. Now he's getting sacked. No, he didn't have it. kill the three. He can kill the hawk. Icingdeath, if you can live through this. Icingdeath. I think I could do better with red. I mean, this was nice. Deadly Dispute was nice. Because I have treasure for it. And this is good, too. I like him. No, let's attack first. He would block him. He would. So the vampire can kill the Hexblade, and the Javelinier can't kill anyone. So he's taking two. And he'll have a vampire left. Icingdeath, 2 plus 0, 2 plus 1. With Death Touch. Can't fireball me. If he does throw fireball, there's a chance he takes two. It would happen to me. So it would happen to me. All right, let's try it with the... We'll take out black. We just didn't get any good removal in black, so we're going to take out the black. Try it with the red. And... Take out the black. Sorry, Evan Death. And what do we have for red? Burning Hands, Dragon's Fire, Orb of Dragonkind. Okay, Magic Missile, Price of Loyalty. You see a pair of goblins, I like that. We roll dice very much. Not really. I don't think you're gonna make it. That's 40. I like this. Who could we cut for this? And then we gotta go the other way around. We gotta go 7 of you. Oops. Red. All right. Let's see if this does better. We still got Icingdeath. So, we got that going for us. Too red. Well, okay. And then we got our white. He's got a little oven done. Well, we can. We're not really. There's no venture, so. Give him a treasure, because that's all you're doing. So I guess not. Your work is done. You can stay here until you're destroyed. And you too. Your work is done. You ate that dragon fire so well. Yeah, go ahead. He gets treasure for his, but I don't get anything. I don't get anything. He gets a zombie ogre for his. Yeah, I can't go. Let's see. 4. Jaded sellsword. Well, I tell you what I'm gonna do. Oh, he's not attacking the ogre. Maybe I'll get to play this. Shambling Ghast. Shambling Thrust Monster. Okay, high roll. Well, still, I guess it's better than nothing. Yeah, it's probably the one to sacrifice. At the end of his turn, he wants to keep that ogre there to venture. Death Priest. The Death Priest. Submit 2. get hit for two. What did you do, was there? There was nothing. It's got two. Two mana, I mean. Grim Wanderer. Double block. Who do I kill? I kill the zombie over. All right, white dragon. Pass to your attack. My turn. Interesting. Cold breath. Oh. Oh, that was uncalled for. Get a little creature out or something. Set off traps. Salto. Well. Let's get one big hit with Salto. Down to seven. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't want to lose him. Attacking into Salto. Oh, we're gonna lose him attacking into this guy. Okay, I have Icingdeath. So, right? Stop him. I'm not. He's going to venture all he wants with that guy. Things were looking so good. Three turns left. And then he starts on the other dungeon. He's gonna get his card now. And then he's gonna start on the other dungeon and kill me. Well, it worked, you know, black boy. Now it's not doing it. Oh, he's doing that again. He'd be doing the other dungeon. Doesn't matter, I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Well, I did better with black white. All right. Well, let me see. Equipment. Some of that equipment, maybe. Maybe some of that equipment needs to go. Okay, that could stay. Let's get rid of the leather armor. Let's get rid of... Well, maybe we could try this. Balance shield. Well, what do I have with the dancing sword? No, there's really not enough. We have to equip them. Whenever you gain life. We got two paladins, but... Leather armor. Dwarfhold champion. Maybe devoted paladin instead of dwarf champion, and we don't need the leather. Paladin shield. I think maybe this. Or maybe this. What do we got in red? Brazen dwarf. All right, we'll try this. Oh, that's 39. I gotta do... Cloister Gargoyle. Okay. Come on, red, white. No, maybe black was better. Okay, we'll try this one more. If it doesn't, we'll go back to black. Shooter man. Oh, it's all red. We're gonna have to go for red with that. Do you want to kill him? No. No. We can block that. Well, maybe not. All right. See what else he plays. Let's see if he's got something more kill worthy. Oh. He should have played that first. Dragon's Fire. Got our own. All right. Let's see what he's gonna do. There you go. Nadar. Dragon Knight. Dragon Knight. Legendary dragon. Yes. Game. See if we can kill him now. Don't kill my dancing sword. Ow. Okay, you get a fireball. You get a fireball. Got is a magic missile. He's got four cards. Four cards in hand. Oh no. Oh no. I'll have a 2-1 flying sword after this. Because I have nothing to equip it to, so I might as well. What's he gonna do? I'm gonna chump with the cleric. Kill giant herd gorger. Oh, that's bad. I got two dragons in here, right? Icingdeath. Oh, no, I didn't get the... Didn't die. Well, I can dancing sword on Icingdeath. Taking 8. Yikes. Oh, what? No, I know. Bring a cleric, huh? Oh, he's got the flint god. He's got the flint god. Divine Smite, that's not gonna help. Still, 9-21. I can kill Dawnbringer and then next turn magic missile points off. Or that's an extra point of damage. That's okay. I'll kill Dawnbringer. Let's see if he can pump the Blink Dog though. He wouldn't have to pump it much. To kill Icingdeath. Yeah, alright. He didn't have any pumps. Dungeon map. Well, I can get him for 6, and then I gotta stay back and chump the hill giant. Thank you. 4 left. What can he play? Can he do this? Take 2 and 1. 19. Still. Can he save it? I forgot Blink Dog can teleport. Alright, now I got a Chomp Herd Gorger. Hill Giant Herd Gorger. Depends what he has. What does he have? I think I'm losing. Even with my Fireball, I would lose. Icingdeath. That doesn't matter. Oh. Alright. I can survive one more turn. With Dancing Sword. Uh-oh. I need a blocker and... That's not it. Not enough. It's going to kill me with Blink Dog. He got me with Blink Dog. The dog I mocked. That was brutal. That was brutal. All right, let's try it again with the black. All right, you guys are out. It's not that you were bad, it's that you sucked. Alright, black. We had a Warlock class, we had Deadly Dispute, Hexblade, all the Horde Robbers, both of you. No, we didn't have Manticore. But, we'll try it. And must have been artifacts. Oh, we had some white also. We had leather armor. And let's see what's white in here. Fourfold champion, paladin shield, potion of healing, leather armor. Oh, no. I know what it was. Land. We didn't have all this. We didn't have Devoted Paladin. We didn't have Priest of Ancient Lore. We didn't have Cloister Gargoyle. Divine Smite. I don't think we have that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think this was 8. 14, 15, 16. I think that's what it was. Who's extra? Maybe there's only one leather armor. Okay. Had to go ahead and try red, didn't I? Well, we'll see. Maybe I just got lucky with... I did get kind of lucky with black that first game. What? I don't know what that is. All right. Oh, well, we've got a horde robber. Leather armor with a horde robber. Okay. Just pass. I'm gonna make sure I can get the skeletons out. Oh great. Oh great. We gotta get rid of him, I guess. I know, I don't like giving him one so early. Do the sword. He should get through. He'll be a 3-5. Well, I take it back. Kill them both, so I'll do it. Buff up the paladin. On him. Oh, well, that didn't work. How about you? Try it with you. Ray of Enfeeblement. How nice for you. Under he dies anyway if you hit him, so. And but he does kill you. See if he blocks. Four skeletons. 6-5 skeletons. This turn. Can't do anything this turn except. Oh, I can't. Just can't play the equipment. So, okay. 3-3 flyer. He has reach. What did he get? Oh, it looks different. I don't like it. It's different. Oh. Yeah, I'm going full nutso aggro. Asmodeus? Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's a beat stick. I don't have anything to block. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Nothing to block you. 6 and 4, that's 10. Well, I got that, so. That'll kill Varus. I can't kill Asmodeus with that. I don't have anything to get rid of him. I used that a long time ago. That's it. What did he play? Sorry, I missed it. Death Priest, okay. He's got to start losing life after he plays that last card. Set off traps. Yes. Ward 1. Okay. You know, if they had ward, it had to be a certain color. He's got it. He's got it. I can't attack. I'll have to jump. I'll have to chump Asmodeus. Chump Asmodeus and Flash Manticore. It's the only thing I can do. He's losing 2. Gotta chump Asmodeus. Those are all sorcery speed. Oh, that was it. He's got 3. If I get a creature, oh, you can block Asmodeus. Nope, I can't. Well, both of these, maybe. Maybe both of you can take turns blocking someone. Dancing sword equipped to him. Not that it matters. Yeah, it doesn't matter. And pass. Can't block everything. Go, you attack with. Oh, can't block. Oh, that was pretty good. Yeah, Asmodeus is a beat stick. I just blame it on my card pool. I blame it all on my card pool. Look at 100 gems. Pitiful. 400 gems. Still pitiful. Alright, what do we have? I like him. like that. That's okay. I've never used that. Or that. And that again, that. Oh, a Minsk. I like that. Don't hate it, don't hate it. I think I like everything here. Oh, another one. Another Icingdeath. Very nice. All right. Could have been better, but it was okay.